Greetings, everyone. Kevin Harlan here alongside my partner, Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg. Glad to have you join us. It's the Orlando Magic and the Miami Heat. So let's take a look at the State Farm starting lineup for the Orlando Magic. We've got Hardaway. Scott is out there with Grant. Then there's Anderson. And it's Shaq in at the center. And for the Heat, we've got Kevin Willis. And the Magic start out with the ball. Outside Hardaway. Jumps up. What a fantastic look by Penny.
He made sure everybody saw that slam, Kevin. Stayed on the rim for a little while extra.
Maybe he wanted to give his legs a little rest there, Clark.
And Miami has possession. Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Owens. And Shaquille O'Neal pulls it down. Here's Orlando now. Doris Burke has some information for us. Doris?
Kevin, I briefly spoke with Alvin Gentry. Their opponent today is one of the more intelligent offensive teams in the league, so coach wants his guys to be patient and disciplined defensively. We can't get impatient and start trying to overcommit to a player, he said. That is what they want, and when we do that, we play right into their hands. Can they avoid it, Kevin? We'll see.
Great stuff, Doris. Thanks. It sounds like, Clark, the most important number for them today is opposing shooting percentage.
Well, one of the best ways, Kevin, to contain a dangerous shooter is to keep the ball out of his hands. Deny him the ball, and deny, deny, deny has to be what your focus is.
Steve?
Well, if the key is, if you're going to deny, then you've got to anticipate the rotations. And so as long as they're schooled in the game plan tonight, and they understand what they're trying to accomplish, they can be aggressive and deny and then go ahead and make the rotations from there.
Here is Anderson, the Heat getting the bucket. Here's Hardaway. It's hauled in by the Heat. Willis with a screen on Scott. For the three, gets it to go.
Even when they're D'ing him up, I mean, he's a very good shooter from out there.
Here's Hardaway. A three. That is good. Scott's got 5 points so far.
And they answer right back with that three.
It's a good old shootout. The fans are enjoying this show.
There's a screen by Willis. Shoots from 12, and it's Miami with another.
Easy baskets. That's exactly what they need.
Here is Anderson. Outside Hardaway. Shaq with the screen. Grant outside. And Shaq backs down. Releases. Hits the jump hook.
They're coming out strong, guys. That's 4 for 5 from the field.
Coles, guarded by Hardaway. Hardaway with the steal.
Great job defensively, getting out and forcing that turnover.
Anderson. Screen by Grant. Shot off a pick. Again, the Magic score.
Boy, this is scary. You get a score rolling like this, you're in some trouble.
Yeah, you can't leave a guy like that on an island. I mean, you got to bring some help.
There's a screen by Willis. Shot clock at 6. Holt, guarded by Hardaway. It's blocked. Magic leading by 4. A pull-up, and Anderson gets it to go. Anderson's got his first points in this one. And here are the Heat now. 6-point game. Pass to Willis. He's covered by Grant. Rice, defended by Scott. Here's Rice, and he races to the bucket for 2. He has 5.
Man, is he hard to defend. When you play him one way, he'll just go the other.
Dishes it to Hardaway. This one for 3, and again it's Orlando with the 3.
Man, a great start offensively.
Yeah, they've come out strong. I mean, really scoring and playing with confidence.
And Miami calls their first timeout of the game. Both teams will make substitutions. They get a hand on it. Here's Orlando now. They're on a 12-4 run. No luck.
Not really the best decision. I mean, get the easy 2, the for sure 2. No need to make it fancy and special.
Six on the shot clock. Holt, defended by Anderson. Holt. They get it again. Here's Owens, and he converts the layup.
How about the determination right there on that putback?
Magic leading by 5. Here is Anderson. Hardaway kicks to Grant. The Magic need to get a shot off here. Here's Hardaway. No good, and tight defense there bothered that shot.
Not his best quarter. I mean, the shots just haven't fallen for him.
Here's Coles.
He's probably better suited sending the ball back out to a teammate because that's not his game right there.
The monster one-hand slam.
Nice slam there by Penny. What a great finisher.
So it's Miami now. They trail by 7. And the Heat call time here.
We got to keep everybody on the same page. They need to get their heads together. That's the goal.
Here's Willis. They're moving it around. Dunks it down.
You know, I'm not big on fancy. Hey, if you can make it happen, make it happen. Effective is what's important.
Doesn't matter how you get the points, right, Clark?
That's right.
As long as you get them, Steve.
Yep. Put them in the hole. 2-2-2.
Yeah, exactly right. Just get it done.
And it's the Magic with the ball. After the Heat pick up 2. Shaq with the screen. just five on the clock. With the clock winding down, and Orlando again with the bucket. And Miami has possession. 7-point differential. Cole, guarded by Hardaway. Puts it up. Shot is blocked. Magic leading by 7. Royal. The big dunk at the end of the break. So it's Miami now. They trail by 9 points. Passes it to Willis. A baseline J. The rebound by Anderson. And here now the Magic. They have a 9-point lead. From the left block, and Hardaway gets it to go. And it's an 11-point Magic lead.
Boy, what a great job of getting into the teeth of the defense and scoring in the paint.
And that's been their main point of attack. I mean, get the ball deep and try to score from in tight rather than rely on their outside shooting. I mean, that's a more consistent way to score it. Take it inside.
And Miami has possession. After Penny Hardaway's bucket, 5 on the clock. Here's Owens. Money on the 10-footer. He's got 6.
I can imagine they're going to hear an earful about this next stop. I mean, that's 3 straight field goals given up right in the middle of the lane. Inexcusable.
Well, defense starts at the rim. You want teams shooting the ball from the outside, and that's not happening. They're just giving up everything inside.
Here's Grant. The Heat getting the bucket. Screened by Grant. Goes up off the
ball. Tell you what, guys, they are really playing well.
Yeah, up double digits already and continuing to pour it on. No let up in sight.
And Miami has possession. Willis against Grant. Straight up. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him.
Heads up play, preventing the easy lay-in.
Yeah, I like that. I mean, he saw it was a free layup, didn't want to give that up, so he fouled him to force free throws.
2 shots.
First free throw is good. So it's both teams making substitutions here. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Here's Bowie. Outside Hardaway. Shaq with the screen. Here's Royal. 5 to shoot. Outside Hardaway. And they force the shot clock violation. Great D.
Miami ball.
The Heat trail by 9. There's the screen. Off the screen. Rejected by Shaq Diesel. Fast break. Here they come. Here's Bowie. Goes straight up. Yes, and it's Hardaway picking up the assist.
They built an early lead here, really pushing ahead.
Well, they've got a huge advantage, points in the paint, Steve, and they're attacking early, so taking advantage of scoring in close.
All alone. And it ends up out of bounds. There's 1:40 left here in the first quarter. Defense! Bowie, the pass to O'Neal. And such a nice move to make the basket work. Shaq's got six.
Something has to change, guys. That's 10 straight points coming in the paint against this team.
Well, they got to collapse in there, and everybody's got to be conscious of it. It's a team effort in protecting the paint. Control the ball, and then everybody's got to get in there and keep the defense locked down.
They continue to barrel their way inside, and when's the defense going to adjust?
Well, I'm asking the same question myself, partner. I mean, that's 8 points out of their last 10 coming inside.
And he's unable to convert here on the three-point play. Here's Bowie. Backs him down. Into Shaq. Right up. He goes up. Powered down with both hands.
And you have to like the way they've started out offensively.
Yeah, I like the way they put together basket after basket. Consecutive hoops. And as a result, they put together a nice lead here.
Now Willis. He's got eight. They're moving the ball. The jump hook. Second shot opportunity. Here's Rice. Rebound by the Magic.
They are setting the tone here early with their work on the boards.
Yeah, only a moderate advantage here, a slight one, but as the game wears on, it's one they'll definitely look to build on.
This team just looking to run at every opportunity.
Circles around them is what they're doing. I mean, pushing the tempo and really enjoying an advantage there.
Six to shoot. Goes up on the block. Got it off in time, but it's no good. And as the first quarter wraps up, already a double-digit lead. Magic out in front, up by 15.
And that first quarter was all about pace, guys, because this club really got out into transition, and that's how they've built this lead.
They like to play fast, and they're doing a nice job filling the lanes.
It's more NBA coming your way.